One more thing you need to know about this third eye. As long as your third eye is not awakened, as long as you are using only these two eyes, let you be very clear, you will have constant inner chattering. You will have constant inner chattering. You will be constantly judging. One more thing, your eyeball movements and movement of your mind, both of them are very closely connected. Your eyeball movements and movements of your mind are very closely connected. If you are using only these two eye means, your eyeballs are moving. Your eyeballs are constantly moving. Then naturally, you will be creating more and more thoughts. Even if you don't have any reason to create thoughts, even if you don't have any reason to think, you will be thinking. Let it be very clear. All our suffering is because constantly thinking, even when you don't need to think. You can't switch off this tape recorder. It goes on and on and on. You can't do anything. Continuously it is going on. Even if you don't have any subject, new material from outside, you take some material from old files. You take something from the past files and you start grinding like a cow. Cow will bring whatever it has eaten to the mouth again. It will start grinding.